words so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in
Thank you. peace, tolerance, understanding, hope, and through hope, love. First, love yourself, because if you can't love yourself, you can't love anyone else. Love whatever God you believe in, and then love the whole world, which being Irish, I know is impossible because there's so many idiots in the world. I saw the hope of these children, and I saw the love of the mentors and the people, the wonderful people that are involved in TIPS. Right from the very beginning when I was met them all on the phone, it was nothing like meeting them in person. These are people that really care, that really hope, and that really love, and that really help. And they are to be congratulated. They're really doing the work of the Spirit. That's what this is all about. This umbrella represents who we are. On 9/11, we were attacked on two fronts. We were attacked first at New York, the Trade Center. That has to do with who we are as a people, how we make our money, how we live our lives, and how anyone can come to this country completely broke, and at the end of their life be a multi-time millionaire or billionaire or whatever they want to be. It's all up to us. That's very disturbing to some people. And that's why I think the towers were singled out and destroyed. And the second was the Pentagon. That was against who we are as a people and how we govern ourselves. This says, one nation under God with liberty and justice for all. That's who we are. We never go to war to get away with bringing back booty or property or anything else. We go to war for principle. And that is very disturbing to some people. So, the two pillars that hold us up as people were attacked. But you can knock down the pillars, you can knock down the buildings, but you can't knock down who we are, because these people here are a manifestation of who we are. The hopes and the dreams are still left. Those are represented with the watercolors underneath this umbrella. The hopes and dreams of those that are here at the top. And that's going to be with us always. I want this to go around the world, what these young adults manifested. This is who we are as a people. You can take our buildings, you can kick us in the head, but you will not destroy us. And our children is going to carry that message. We can see the hope here, and we can feel the love in this room. Thank you.
another one?
One more. Oh my God. You all right?
Show again.